Thank you.
Come see me again sometime. I think we can help each other.
I hope I have what you're looking for. Only the best for you.
Farewell.
Come back if you need anything.
You must be Goro.
We must all be someone. Who must you be?
Lord Sakai.
Aye, the samurai are all dead.
I'm very much alive, but my patience is dying. Lord Shimura asks that you repay your debt to him.
He's alive? What does he want?
To deliver a message to the mainland.
I charged a lot for that trip, even before the Mongol blockade.
You owe my master a debt. This will repay it.
Then I have no choice.
After Komoda Beach, I thought my debt to Lord Shimura was erased. That's why I was drinking.
To celebrate your escape?
To mourn the samurai. Those warriors died protecting men like me.
If that's how you feel, find your courage. Help us avenge them.
We need a lot more samurai to do that.
We'll receive them when you deliver Lord Shimura's message.
Naka and Mochi.
This is my home. Come in. Getting past that Mongol blockade won't be easy. Do you have Lord Shimura's message?
He has it. At his camp on the Akashima coast.
Ah. I can work with that. One of my boats is hidden near Fort Mitodake. This map shows where I'll wait on the forest road.
Open up, Goro! We're not leaving until you pay us what you owe!
Shit!
I'll deal with them. Get moving.
And I'll leave you to it. See you in Akishima, Lord Sakai.
There's no use hiding, Goro!
I didn't call for Ronin.
My lord, what's your business with Goro?
Private.
We'll be back.
My lord, please help.
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. Would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl.
I work me.
I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool. Do you know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Yeah, I know her. Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name, and I don't want to. Leave me be.
Do you need anything, my lord?
Hey, warrior,
may I assist you, over here, my lord?
I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes. But we can't talk here. Follow me.
Your victories give us hope.
I knew it was too good to be true.
Something's wrong. Her mother hasn't seen her in days.
We can speak privately here.
Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Numanaka Inn, up the main road.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Jin, over here, quickly.
Ready?
Caught me at the crossroads north of Tsutsu. They take everyone who passes by.
They're controlling the roads to capture travelers and put them to work.
Is there anything that can stop them?
I'll try, but avoid that crossroads for now.
In. Kuma should be here.
Oh!
won't hurt anyone.
To do what?
Rob people. They made me wait on the roadside, calling for help. Most people would stop. Some wanted to help. Others.
It's over now. Let's get you home.
Who will fight?
This is foolish. Surrender, and you can live.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Time to end this.
Enough.
I'm glad I could help. How did you find us?
I followed you. Saw you talking to that Ronin. After you left, I approached him myself.
That was brave. Ronin are dangerous, unpredictable.
Nothing compares to the fear of losing your child.
I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
Thank you.
Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro, and he cannot die. Long years ago, Kojiro was a Straw Hat Ronin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of Straw Hats fought Kojiro. He slew them all. Those who escaped that day disowned Kojiro from the Straw Hat ranks, but never crossed him again. The spirits of death were so astonished by Kojiro, they blessed his armor to grant him a tireless sword arm. He's now more than a man. He's a slayer of legend. When the Straw Hats betrayed our people and joined the Mongols, they welcomed Kojiro back as a brother. 5 killers from the Straw Hats have joined Kojiro and sworn an oath to kill you.
Kojiro wants me to know I'm hunted. I'll be on my guard.
No need, my lord. Kojiro will grant you the honor of a duel. But you must earn that privilege by dueling the 5 Straw Hats who joined him.
Arrogant bastard. Where are they?
Waiting across the region. He said they'll make sure you find them.
Tell Kojiro I received his message, and I'll face his challenge.
I think you may be the only one who can. Take care, my lord.
Yuzo said you're the greatest swordsman he ever met. I had to see for myself.
You'd be better off taking his word for it.
I've trained with the blade since I could walk. There's no one left to challenge me but you.
Don't do you justice.
They never did. You fought well, but we're finished.
Oh!
I knew you'd find me, Sakai.
You can go, boy.
Straw Hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
Your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of control? Farewell, Ronin.
standing amidst death. An unknown world teems with life. Nowhere left to go. Cemetery. Searching him. What were they looking for? Torn flower petals. Dirt. He was digging for something. We're trying to hide it. marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it. Flowers I found in the monk. Soon.
They almost killed me, my lord. Thank you.
You're free. Find a safe place to hide.
There isn't one. The Mongols caught many of us at the crossroads nearby. They control the whole area.
Not for much longer. I'll see to it. Here. I came to return something that was stolen.
I never thought I'd see this again.
One of your monks lost his life to protect
it. That man was no monk. He was a peasant we'd taken in. One morning I woke to find him gone, along with this statue and one of my robes.
Then he wasn't a martyr. He was a thief.
We are all subject to our choices. His ended in suffering.
Will dull the Mongols' weapons. Much better protection.
Goodbye.
It is an honor to meet you, my lord. Prepare for battle. I'm ready.
ready when you are. You don't have to do this.
I promise to face you. I may only be a Ronin, but I keep my word.
As you wish. Surrender, and you can live.
Thank you, my lord. But I must decline.
Hope you find true honor in your next life.
Send your best warrior.
Sora.
War, my lord.
Oh! Marchand Turgil!
Finally, I was getting tired of waiting for you.
This is madness. You're not a warrior, just a murdering dog.
That's the spirit. Come on, Sakai. I've been looking forward to this.
Thank you.
have gotten here sooner!
I'm here now. Never kill again.
Lord Sakai.
Thanks for coming.
understand. This is just a job.
Face the man who sent these Ronin after me. That music. Shinanumugi Cove may have an idea where Kojiro is.
See what I have? Whatever helps you is good for us all. If you can bring more, it's yours. Lord Sakai! Thank the gods!
The Straw Hats that Kojiro wanted me to duel are dead.
He already knew, my lord. I told you, he is no ordinary man.
You saw him again.
He came back. Told me you earned death by his hand. He'll wait for you in a cave at Omi Monastery.
My own clan's territory. He'll regret that insult.
You mustn't face him. With that demon-blessed armor, he'll never tire in battle.
We'll see about that.
I'll pray for your victory.
Lord Sakai, at last.
The musician told me your armor was blessed by demons, Kojiro.
Do you believe him?
I think you should have stayed a legend.
Thousand men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon. Is that what you want?
Enjoyed killing this much in years. Thousand men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right.
Enjoyed killing this much in years. Thousand men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Are you the one who finally killed me?
Is that what you want?
Does not sound like Kajiwara.
And you're a bigger fool than I thought. Jin, a word, please.
Masako, what's wrong?
A man named Kajiwara recruited the men who killed my family. His name is on the list. He lives in this prefecture. That monk knows where, but he won't tell me.
Junshin means well. I'll talk to him. Junshin, it's good to see you.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako and I are looking for Kajiwara. You know where he is.
She accused him of terrible things. I fear for his life if she finds him.
Masako has good reason to believe he recruited the men who killed her family.
He would never do that. He is a humble fisherman, a loving husband and father. I think she is blinded by rage.
Junshin, I need to talk to him.
As long as it is just talking.
Hmm.
Take the road from here to the coast. Kajiwara's hut is on the beach.
Well?
We'll take the road to the coast.
Thank you for your help, Monk.
Peace be with you, Lady Masako.
I can't imagine what you said to Junshin that I didn't. He doesn't even try to hear me. It's like talking to a stone.
I think he's afraid of you.
Afraid? Why?
You can be intimidating.
In our world, that is not a bad thing. We're hunting a cruel and vicious man. He was a retainer for our clan. Dependable and skilled, but quick to anger. We excused his behavior until the day I caught him beating his wife and daughter.
The coward, hurting his own family.
I dismissed him immediately. I offered his wife and daughter refuge in our house. Within a day, they've gone back to him.
It's not always easy, especially when you think they'll change.
This path should take us to the beach. We'll leave the horses to avoid being seen.
We should approach with caution. I don't want to put Kajiwara's family at risk. That must be Kajiwara's fishing hut. The Mongols found it.
They may have already killed him and his family.
There's a chance they're still alive. Let's go.
Challenge me!
House for Kajiwara and his family. New rolls of cloth.
Not cloth, silk. More than a humble fisherman could afford.
This blade is covered in blood.
It doesn't look like a Mongol weapon.
It's a fisherman's tool. This must be Kajiwara's wife and daughter.
I always feared this would be their fate.
Maybe the Mongols killed them?
Then where is Kajiwara's body?
Masako, footprints. Leading away from the hut. What if Kajiwara survived?
Ran like a coward.
Let's follow the footprints.
Kajiwara!
Lady Masako!
The Mongols attacked! My wife and daughter!
Quiet, Snake! We know you killed them.
Out of love. Better me than the Mongols. It's what they wanted.
You sick...
Jin! You recruited the assassins who killed my family! Who hired you? Tell me, and I will end you lovingly, like you did your wife and daughter.
All I know is, he understood.
Understood what?
How it feels to be ruined by you. How I was driven to poverty. The toll it took on my family.
I couldn't stand to hear another word.
Everything he said was a lie.
Except about being ruined by me.
The conspirators are bonded by hate. The attack on your clan was personal.
Organized by a rival samurai with a deep grudge. But I can't think of who.
You'll find him.
One of my family's killers still walks free in Ariake. Meet me at the Golden Temple when you can. Thank you for your help, Jin.
I'm right here!
Fight!
Ten Twin!
Han!
At last, you have news.
Yes, Lord Shimura. I found Goro in Umugi Cove.
Was he drunk?
Not anymore. He will fulfill his debt to you and sail for the mainland.
He may be unsavory, but few know the sea like Goro.
Will these men deliver your message?
Precisely. Kotaro and Jiro are loyal and courageous. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
Goro is ready. He will meet us nearby, then lead us to his boat.
We will ride when the time is right. Take this moment to prepare for battle.
Yes, Uncle.
It is time. To your horses, men.
We are ready, my lord.
Stay alert.
And keep watch for our smuggler.
Here.
I can always tell when you want to ask me something. Out with it.
I'm curious how you met Goro.
I caught him selling Chinese silk forbidden by Shogun decree. I burned his stock and let him go.
He could have been flogged, but you saw a better path.
A skilled sailor can be a valuable asset.
The Mongols have many ships. Can Goro evade them all?
He has no choice.
What will we do if they catch us, my lord?
Do not fear death, Kotaro. Live with courage, and never forget the people you fight to protect.
Lord Shimura!
Goro, where is your boat?
This way. I'm happy you're alive, my lord.
Thank you for agreeing to settle your debt.
I'll do my best. But I fear the Mongols will sink me before I leave the coastline. There are too many eyes watching the water.
Perhaps we can direct their attention elsewhere. This month, we'll walk from here. Fort Mitodake. My father took that stronghold from Clan Yarikawa.
Now the Mongols have it.
Imagine their surprise when two samurai take it back from them.
We make enough noise inside the fort.
The Mongol ship crews will look to it instead of the water. Goro, we will draw the enemy's attention to the fort. Sail when you hear the fighting.
My lord, you will be killed.
Your only concern is delivering my message. Horses might give us away. We will go on foot, Lord Sakai.
Mongol armies are formidable, but our attack will catch them off guard.
Let's pray that holds true in the fort.
They outnumber us, but they cannot attack all at once.
How long can we keep the element of surprise?
Only until we see the enemy. Then, we strike. Mongols ahead.
We could avoid them.
Turn your back on a foe, and you will die with a sword stuck in it. For Tsushima! We have the advantage. Cross the bridge!
Are you ready, Uncle?
Kill their strongest first! Beside you, Jin. See how the enemy fear you. You are a true warrior.
Thank you, Uncle.
Remain alert.
Huh? Archers, take cover!
Lord Sakai, with me! Wreak havoc on the fort! We need the Mongol ships to focus here, not on Goro.
Shut up!
Goro's boat.
We bought them time, but not enough.
The Mongols have seen them, and their attack ships are faster. Our men are defenseless.
No, they have us. We have a Hwacha.
A weapon of the enemy, not samurai.
Saving our people is all that matters.
You know how to fire this.
I'll learn.
Destroy the Mongol ships. Leave the guards to me.
Uncle.
We will not die here, my boy. The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working. The Mongol ships are in flames.
Don't let up. Goro must confront them.
On the shore. Don't slow down, Goro. Ships on the way. Hold on, Goro.
The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working. The Mongol ships are in flames.
Don't let up. Goro must outrun them.
On the shore. Don't slow down, Goro. Ships on the way. Hold on, Goro. You made it, Goro. Bring us the Shogun's help.
We did it.
I knew we would. You continue to prove the Mongols are not unstoppable.
You taught me to fight. I couldn't disappoint you.
And you never have. I am proud of the warrior, the man you have become. Jin, my message to the Shogun included an announcement. I wish to formally adopt you as my son.
Uncle.
In my heart, you have always been the heir to my legacy. When this war ends, we will make it official. One day, our people will look to you as their leader. You will become their honorable Jito, backed by all the power of the Shogun.
I hope I can serve them as well as you have.
I know you will. We must finish our preparations while we wait for the Shogun's reinforcements.
What are your orders?
Finish your preparations,
and I will see to mine. When you're ready, meet me at our staging camp in Kubala. Then we will retake my castle from Khotun Khan.
And save our home.
As father and son, the Shogun himself will celebrate our victory. We will meet again soon. Until then, travel safely.
Mongols are terrible. How great is that?